happy Saturday. So, ayan, nag-drive-thru muna kami dito dahil kakain kami sa Makati ng kebab.
Pero mamalitan dahil yung order na binigay sa atin.
Medyo mabagal lang.
Mali yung order nila.
Talaga?
Burger King kami ni Ate, sabi ni Ate sa kabilang.
Wala. Ayan guys, tawag ito po naman kayo Makati kasi bili kami ng shoes niya. Para sure na meron dun. It's either Payless or dun sa Tough Kids yung nakita namin dun. So, ayun. Pero samantalahin namin yung kebab kasi hanggang August 7, di pa namin naman kailangan makakabalik dun. Kaya sabi namin, ayan, kakain na kami dun. So, ayun lang. Later na lang. Hi ka muna, Daddy.
Hey, hi. Hi. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning ko naman. But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, baby, you'll get ito na ubusin. Nagbuti may Jollibee malapit sa amin. Ayan, pag weekends talagang yan yung lunch niya and dinner. Minsan chicken, minsan burger, steak. Ayan, nandito na kami ngayon sa Makati Food Court para sa kebab. Hi, Daddy!
Hey,
ayan, gumagawa siya ng paper airplane.
Really? Wow. She said it's not flying properly, only Wawa's airplane is flying. Remember you said that to me?
Foodie. These are food guys. Grabe, sobrang sarap. Ay, naku, mamimiss talaga namin to. So guys, meron kaming nakita dito. Gonna run in school. Okay na yan. Ito, tingnan nyo guys. So, ang laki ng na-discount namin. Ayan.
Oh. Mom, it's okay. Feels like...
Magkano yan before, ate?
Ang regular price na ito.
Tingnan nyo guys, ha. Sa Payless to.
1 to 50
siya. Oh, from 1 to 50, 375 na lang. At super cute. Tsaka tingnan nyo yung quality, oh. Compare. Tingnan nyo naman, parang yung sa nakita natin, Florsheim, no? Tingnan nyo, oh.
Pag sinayin mo to, mamas.
Mas maano pa yan. O, oh, Daddy, may shine, ha? Oo, diba nakatangkad pa, may 1 inch pa siya. Sige, thank you so much. Let's go! Ayan, inopen na nila dito, guys. Oh, kasi daw, maulan daw lately. So, ayan. Pero bili muna kaming coffee. Bili tayong coffee, doon tayo maglakad. Gusto mo? Kila pa pata kila kuya. Magbabike daw siya eh. Ayan. Sea salt. Sea salt. Yes po, yes po.
If you salt it out, I will give you dollars.
Really?
Money.
I'll try to solve it, okay? What should I do?
It can be like this.
Okay, wait. Sila guys, medyo mas okay dun sa last time, pero wala tayong choice. Ayan. Andito sila ngayon. Ayan. Hi! Hello! Hanggang kailan kayo dito? Samahan ko daw siya para makapag-exercise ako. Tatakbo ako. Tapos siya daw magbabike. So, maiiwan din niya ako. I know his trick. After this, when he'll go back there, I know that he'll gonna leave me. Right, you go? I know that. I know what you did to Daddy earlier. I know your trick. See? Look guys, what he's gonna do to me? He's gonna leave me. He's gonna bike so fast. I'm gonna run out. Tignan nyo, iniwan ako. Kailangan ang pace ko dito 4 minutes per kilometer. Pero sobrang pagod ko na. I'm so jealous, you go. Mommy's jealous.
Mommy's jealous. Mommy's jealous. Strawberry donut. They like it.
Hello, umuulan na. So, pupunta na kami ngayon ng Mall of Asia. Ayan guys, pupunta na kami ngayon sa Mall of Asia kasi bibili pa kami ng socks niya. Tapos doon siya maglalaro sa food court kasi pag dito, basa na rin yung mga playground. So, yun. At least, sino nang bakulang niya?
Yung issues ni Hugo.
Meron siya doon yung okay. Nautica. Anong, then, yung ano Adidas pa kailangan niya? Natin?
Finish shoes nga niya.
Hindi, hindi. Ah, iba pa. Okay na yon. National Bookstore. Pencil?
Yep.
Pencil, no? Actually, so, namin pencil sa bahay, pero okay, nabili na lang din tayo. Tas,
meron naman yung, ano eh, yung...
Yung set na, no? Set. Okay, okay. Sige, yun na lang.
Yung best
wala, wala namang binigay na mga requirements sa... Mo, sa ano, yung mga sa school nila. So, yun na. Kailangan na lang paper. Yung pad paper nga nila, grabe, almost 200. 200 yung pad paper nila dun. Dun ako bumili.
Lalanghap lang kami ng fresh air dito.
Ay, doon sila!
Where?
Look.
Oh boy.
Dad, you're
sitting
so close now.
Yeah, see, I brought tissue, but I know he will sweat.
Look, the baby is coming not so close.
Oh no, let's go.
Why?
Let's go now.
Mukha ganyan siya, happy na siya, oh.
Mom.
Mom, enjoy na siya ng
Do you know how tsunami is moving?
Yeah. Let's walk. There you go. You want?
Yeah.
Let's see what's there.
Yeah.
Come, let's go. Let's walk.
Can you see if he can jump? Pag napatunay ni Wawa, sabi niya, hayaan niya yung batang. Try it.
One, two, three.
Ay, wow! Pag si Wawa nag-panic na yan, hi ma. I know you're watching. Ito ang ginagawa namin sa apo mo.
I'm jumping the bench.
Big heart attack.
Panicking.
She, yeah.
She said not to jump in the bed.
Really? And then what did you do?
You still jump.
Yeah, but the nose not there. Oh. But she's there,
when she's not there, you're not jumping. When she's there, you're jumping. You're
but
not
if
jumping.
She's not there.
I'm jumping.
You're jumping.
Yeah, narinig mo yun, Wawa. Nanonood si Wawa eh. Kaya ayan. Papagalitan na lang tayo. That's the truth. So, ayan, nakahanap na kami ng maganda na makapal yung medyos. Ayan si Hugo. Isa daw niya ng Play-Doh. So, sabi ko, siya yung pumila. Ayan. Para matuto, maging independent na. So, ayan guys, pauwi na kami. Thank God at nakabili na kami ng shoes. Ready na si Hugo on Monday. And after that, birthday ni Ate Ellie sa Monday. Kaya, ayun. After na, punta kami kila Mama. And siguro yun na lang guys. That's it for today's vlog. Papakainin ko na rin si Hugo ng dinner. Tapos, uwi na rin kami. So, yun lang. And tomorrow na lang ulit. Bye! Bye, Daddy!